We're having here two Tesla Plaids racing each other. That's Andrew with his weight reduced, I think 2021. And there's this other one that's a 2024. He just got it. It's his first time with that car at the track.